I'm here in Hartford, Connecticut. It's about 39 degrees. I see a subway open. There's not that many places open around here, so we'll see what's happening in here. This place is kind of near the airport. I'm just here for a short time. So there comes an airplane, private jet. Subway didn't bother me about masks, so that was nice. There's not much to do around Hartford area, especially this area, unless you want to go to the bowling alley right over here. At this hotel, they have a nice gym. Weights, dumbbells, treadmill, and elliptical. They also have a place for doing laundry. Of course, half of them are out of order. Dryers as well.